umdlalo namhlanje ngicabanga ukuthi sidlale kahle njengeqembu ngoba bezidlala nombetha ngoba iZambia i-team ekuyi-team eseqophene eliphezulu kakhulu ngoba bathola i-bronze ka-Wafcon okusho ukuthi namhlanje wonke umuntu bebuka ukuthi iZambia mhlawumbe izokora amagoli amaningi nalawo esiwakorile namhlanje mhlawumbe isha ngo-5-6 kanjalo but sibaphushe safika extra time lokho kusho khona ukuthi nathi sisendleleni right siphusha kahle njengeqembu nesizwe futhi kuloko ngicabanga ukuthi ukungatholi kwethu isikhathi esiningi sokuthi sikwazi ukuthi sizilungiselele i-tournament kushayile kancane kodwa konke okwenzekile into ekufanele eyayihlelekile ukuthi ayenzeke ngaleyo ndlela leyo so that sikwazi ukuthi sibuyele siyolungisa ngicabanga ukuthi ngibonge no coach abasemaqenjini abo ka Hollywood Bets ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi basinike abadlali abakulezi abakulo njengamanje ngoba bafikile badlala sakwazi ukuthi sinqobe siyitholile silver medal namhlanje omunye umuntu wayengasibuka athi ngeke sifike mhlawumbe ku final kodwa ngiyajabula ngiyathokoza ukuthi njoba siqiqimba sikwazile ukuthi asingathi sibuka iplay lodwa leZambia mhlawumbe uBabra sithi sobeka iplay lodwa ukuthi alinakena kodwa cha wonke umuntu umefika kuyena ubekwazi ukuthi asimake senze ukuthi angasondeli la ekwazi ukuthi angashutha noma athola igol bekufanele kwenzeke ukuthi ekugcineni iplay lisezingene elifana naye kube yilona elikwazi ukuthi likore igol asikuthokozele lokho ukuthi sikwazile ukuthi sidlale sifike la sifika khona ngoba akulula ukulungisela i-tournament efana nale kodwa siyajabula ukuthi kusasa lamantombazane adlala i